Let's see if we can get lucky. Tell me you got something. Let's see what we got. The Russians. Still not enough for the entire crew. There might be more at the last location Rundon marked on the contract. At least I'll find a better use for this stuff than those Glintocks would. This place. Brenda's rations might be around here, but I need a bristleback to find them.
Huh?
Wait. Rebel holdouts. I'm gonna have to deal with those guys first.
You'll pay for this, Outlander. It's that Huntress!
Us all down.
Movement.
No, not all of them. Should be safe to look like this again. I'm in these rations now. At least I'll find a better use for this stuff. At least I'll find a better use for this stuff than those Glinthawks would. From this angle. This way's not working. Let's see if we get lucky. Find something? Looks promising. Now, what did you find? Huh? least I'll find a better use for this stuff than those glintons would.
If I never see a Tanakh again, I'll count myself lucky.
We're all a long way from home.
I found the food rations.
This ought to put some spark back into my crew. Thank you. Oh, and here. Payment in full.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
I still can't believe those Tanakh soldiers try to come after us. In the middle of a storm.
I should read that contract when I get the chance. That Bellowback run dimension should be close by. I should look at the contract just to be sure. Ooh, dust swirling. Better steer clear. There you are. Rhonda needs that Bella back taken down with its cargo sack intact. I'm gonna have to be careful. Bella back. Bella back. I need that cargo sack intact for Rhonda's crew. I'll have to take it down carefully. Thank you. Got it. I'll put this location down on Linda's contract. Make sure her crew knows where to look.
You're back.
Feels nice to have a full stomach, even if we're still stuck here.
Can't let this heat get you down.
I took down the Bellaback. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
Thank you, Aloy. I know my crew will sleep better once we do. This is yours, then. Payment for a job well done.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
We have food now. Great. Let's hope no machines decide to pop in for dinner.
Eventually.
think I know who's in charge. The leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way,
taking
I'm done.
My shot.
Sweating everywhere. Somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure I know what I'm doing. Oh, that cart. This is where Runda's gear went missing. I still need to find out what happened to it. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a sun wings. Might be from Glinthawks. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. I think I found my bait. Let's find somewhere to hide. If I need his gear, I'm gonna have to follow this thing. Quietly. This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Brenda's gear is here. That's Osirom gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back. And get this to Runda's crew.
Roy. You're back.
I got the camping gear you needed.
So you came through. Thank you, Aloy. This'll make my crew a lot more comfortable. Now, as per our contract, here's your payment.
Thank you.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land, as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was gonna use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakh. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
This will be going back to Baron Light soon.
Thanks for helping us get back on our feet,
Aloy. I was getting used to this place. Wonder what'll happen to Runda's armor now that we lost that rollerback salvage.
I know, getting that rollerback salvage will be worth it.
Guess we'll be going back to Baron Light soon.
I should read that contract when I get the chance. This is where Runda said she wants to get the salvage. I use my focus, I get lucky and find it.
Hey.
I see more salvage.
Hey! That salvage isn't yours, pal!
Take it back by force. To get run to salvage now. Might as well take the extra salvage to Runda. I'll take that. What I was looking for. This will be enough to forge some armor. Time to take it back to Runda.
Huntress, you look like you've been in a fight.
Found your salvage. Had to find a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
You gotta admit, this is a pretty good salvage out here. All a long way from home.
The locator shows there's another recording in there.
You need machine parts? I have.
Very nice. Isn't that clever and pleasing to look at? Oh,
I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West, you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for, so I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable!
After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Carif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
This armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the armor. Would have never thought of that.
Paired up nicely with your rollerback salvage.
I guess.
Can't believe you actually hunted one down. Real glad you showed up, Aloy.
One armor made from all of ours. A stress.
This Laren's not giving up on that fanghorn.
How'd you manage to get such a perfect finish on your armor?
I'm a genius.
Right. Yeah, of course. You played Carif perfectly. Impressive.
Never seen Carif sweat that much.
So what are you gonna do with that bucket of shards?
Don't know. Always thought I'd open my own forge someday. What about you?
I was thinking of going independent. No more working for the Carifs of the world.
You just have to let go. And let that imagination spark like a roaring forge.
Easier said than done, but I'm trying.